Susanna Dickinson was known as the mother of the Alamo. Susanna survived the Battle of Gonzales at the Alamo. General Santa Anna sent Susanna Dickinson and her infant daughter, Angelina Elizabeth, with a letter that she brought to Sam Houston and his troops to warn them that the Alamo has fallen.